Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. This is the lecture number 7 of class 9, chapter number 2. In the previous lecture, dear student, we discussed about the logical operators. Today, we are going to discuss laws of Boolean algebra, and these laws you have already learned in, you have already studied in the previous classes, 6th standard mathematics and so on. Now, we are going to know about the application in the computer. Topic: laws of Boolean algebra, commutative law, associative law, and distributive law. The laws of Boolean algebra help us to simplify the complex Boolean expression, the complex problems. Here is a commutative law. Commutative law state that the order of application, the order of the digit, here is the application mean, order of the digit doesn't matter, of two separate preposition is not important. A dot B is equal to B dot A. It means that A multiply B is equal to B multiply. And the order in which two variables are and makes no difference. This is the called property of commutative property of multiplication. The next is A plus B and B plus A is equal to the order in which variables odd makes no difference. Odd mean plus and mean multiplication. Here is the truth table. Table 1 represent A plus B and A dot B. Table 2 represent B plus A and B dot A. The first column represent A variable. The next second column represent B variable. Here is the two variable. And you know the base used in the computer language is 2, base 2, and the power mean number of variable also 2 multiply 2 raised to power 2 is equal to 4. So you can use 4 values in the first column. You can see here. But how many zeros and how many ones? If the two variables, two zeros and two one, and x 2 divided by 2 means 1 0, first 0, second 1, first 0 and second 1. Next one is a plus b mean you plus a column and then b. 0 plus 0 is equal to 0, 0 plus 1, 1, 1 plus 1, 1 plus 0 1 and 1 plus 1 1. A dot B similarly 0 multiply 0 0 0 multiply 1 0 1 multiply 0 0 and 1 multiply 1 1. In the table 2 B column pehle write kiya gaya hai, first mein hai, A column baad mein hai, isi tarah B plus A and B dot A hai. B column 0 1 0 1 0 1 and A column mean 2 0 and 2 1. 0 plus 0 0, 1 plus 0 1, and 0 plus 1 1, and 1 plus 1 1. B dot A same hai, 0 multiply 0 0, 1 multiply 0 0, and 0 multiply 1 0, and 1 multiply 1. First column or second column ko agar aap match karein, A plus B और b प्लस a के आंसर सेम है. इसी तरह a डॉट b और b डॉट a के आंसर्स भी सेम है. ये आप एडिशन और मल्टीप्लिकेशन में आप इसे देख सकते हैं, जिसे आप आसानी से इसे अंडरस्टैंड कर सकते हैं. a प्लस b इज इक्वल टू b प्लस a, इट मीन 3 प्लस 5 इज इक्वल टू 5 प्लस 3, आंसर विल बी 8 इन बोथ टर्म्स. And then multiplication, A multiply B is equal to B multiply A, mean that 2 multiply 6 is equal to 6 multiply 2, the order of the values doesn't matter. Associative law, this law is for several variables. According to this law, there is no change in the result if the grouping of expression is changed. This law is quite same in case of and or operator. A plus B into plus C is equal to A plus into B plus C. This is the associative law of addition. A dot B into dot C is equal to A dot into B dot C. Associative property on addition, when you add you can group the number in any combination. A plus into B plus C, and A plus B into plus C. A mean 2 and B plus C mean 5 plus 3 8, 8 plus 2 10. Now A plus B 2 plus 5 7, and 7 plus 3 10. The answer will be same. Similarly in multiplication, A multiply B into B multiply C, and A multiply B into multiply C. 5 threes are 15, and 15 twos are 30. Now 5 twos are 10, and 10 threes are 30. Associative law in according to the truth table, you can see here. Distributive law. This law discusses in two ways: AND over OR operation, and OR over AND operation. A dot into B plus C is equal to A dot B plus A dot C. AND over OR. A plus B dot C is equal to A plus B dot A plus C. OR over AND operation. Here is a table. First column, here is the three variables. First column A, second B, and third C. And next one A plus B, B plus C, A plus C, A dot B, B dot C, A dot C, and A dot B into B plus C, A dot B plus A dot C, and so on. Identity law. Identity law represents the element 1 with respect to dot, and an identity element 0 with respect to plus, such that for all x, x dot 1 is equal to x, and x plus 1 is equal to x. Let's suppose x mean, here you can put 0, x dot 1 is equal to x. X mean value 1. X dot 0 is equal to x. इसका मतलब यह है कि अगर आप x की जगह कोई वैल्यू अप्लाई करते हैं और वो वैल्यू है आपकी 0, 0 multiply 1 is equal to 0, तो आपकी x की वैल्यू क्या थी? 0, आपका आंसर भी x के इक्वल आ गया. इसी तरह x प्लस 0 इज इक्वल टू x के इक्वल होता है. x की वैल्यू 1 है तो आपका आंसर भी 1 प्लस 0 1 आता है, तो ये भी x के इक्वल है. नेक्स्ट इज लॉजिकल एक्सप्रेशन. वी गेट लॉजिकल एक्सप्रेशन व्हेन सम लॉजिकल ऑपरेटर इज अप्लाई टू द बूलियन प्रीपोजिशन. फॉर एग्जांपल a प्लस b, b प्लस a, a डॉट b प्लस a डॉट b, B dot A, and A plus B into plus C, all these are called logical expression.